class. How are you all? Are you all fine? Yes, I hope you are all doing well and learning many things from our PSRR Buddy online classes. That's good. Keep going. Dear students, in our previous session, in the lesson The Boy and the Catapult in reading segment 2, we have learned that before Bodhraj shooting the Mynas little ones, a large kite entered the godown and blocked the light from the ventilator. Why did kite come there? Yes, the kite came there for his meals. The frightened chicks began fluttering their wings and shrieking. Bodhraj aimed his catapult at the kite. He tried to shoot the kite, but pebble missed the kite and hit the ceiling. Immediately, Bodhraj reached the Mynas nest and gently lifted it. This is what we have learned in the previous session. Dear students, today we are going to read the lesson to know what happens next. Okay? All of you, be ready with your textbooks and open your page number 89. Before starting the lesson, after this lesson, you will be going to learn following things. Okay? Okay, be ready. In this lesson, students will be able to learn following things. Students will be listen, read and understand the story. Respond to the picture. Read and write new words and sentences. Students will be answer some questions. Students also able to use the new words and sentences in daily life conversation. Okay, dear children, let's read the lesson now. All of you, please open your English textbooks and page number 89. And please pay attention. Okay? Okay, be ready with your textbooks. Dear children, before going to read the lesson, let's talk about this picture. What do you see in this picture? Yes, Bodhraj and his friend, the author. What is Bodhraj doing in this picture? Yeah, he is feeding to the little Mynas. Okay, dear children, let's read the lesson now. All of you, please look at the book and listen to me. Okay, dear children, let's read the lesson now. All of you, listen to me. Let's get out of here, he said, and ran towards the door. I followed. We went into the garage. It had only one door and a small window in the back wall. A beam ran across its width. He climbed on a box and placed the nest on the beam. The Mynas young ones had quietened down. Standing on the box, Bodhraj peeped into the nest. I thought that he would pick them up, but he said, "Get some water. The chicks are thirsty." I brought a glass of water. Bodhraj fed them with drops of water. When Bodhraj came the next day, he had neither the catapult nor pebbles. He carried some seeds with him. We fed them Mynas young ones and spent time watching them. Okay, dear children, this is our today's lesson. Once you read the lesson and find the new words, carry on. Dear children, let's know the new words and their meanings. Garage, a place to keep vehicles. Example, she put her car in the garage. Thirsty, a feeling, a need to drink. Example, the chicks are thirsty. Quietened, become quiet and calm. Example, Rani mother was trying to quieten her. Dear children, answer the following questions.
Bodhraj become very kind to the birds. What message do you get from this change? Yes. We should not hurt the birds, we should love them. There are two Bodhras in this story. Which one do you love more and why?
I know you love that changed Bodhras. So your answer is? I like the second Bodhraj because he began to love the birds towards the end. He became kind to them. He would not hurt them anymore. Yes, that's nice. Dear children, here is one textual exercise for you. Read the following sentences. Write true or false in the brackets. Okay, please read the sentences. First one is, Bodhraj was an excellent shooter. Yes, it is right. We know that Bodhraj was an excellent shooter. So, our answer is true. We can write here true. The second one is, Bodhraj used catapult to hurt his friends. Is this right? Did Bodhraj use catapult to hurt his friends or birds? Yeah, birds. So, this sentence is false. So, we can write here false.
Yes, third one is, there were kites, young ones in the ventilator. Is it right? Were there kite young ones or minus young ones? Yeah, there were minus young ones in the ventilator. So, this sentence is false. We can write here false. Fourth sentence, Bodhraj saved Maina's young ones. Yeah, is it right? Yes, finally, Bodhraj saved Maina's young ones and he began to love the birds towards the end. He became kind to them. So, we can write here true. Okay, children, you have successfully completed this exercise. Very good.
Okay, dear children, this is our today's session. Hope to see you in the next session. Take care. Bye.